And of course, today is Mother's Day, which isn't all about flowers and nice meals, because moms like to have fun too. I'm speaking from personal experience, which is why Moms TO, a millennial networking group, threw a 90s slumber party rager, virtual style.
We broke out into sessions all led by young mom business owners, from everything from how to DIY your own charcuterie board, how to learn how to do TikTok, how to do floral arrangements. We had a sommelier, you name it, we had it. It was awesome.
Nick, we have a party. Let's hear it, girl.
Moms TO is a group of mothers whose goal is to have a good day by doing something good for themselves and their babies. Mother's Day weekend is no different. The virtual party was held last night. The theme, a 90s slumber party rager.
Do you actually look like a Spice Girl?
Yes!
That's my inspiration.
450 moms registered from across the country. The founder of Moms TO says this year it was especially important for moms to celebrate their hard work. COVID-19 has put added pressure on mothers who are at home 24/7, many working full-time and watching the kids.
Of course, we have our physicians and we have our grocery store clerks and everyone who's making our world function. But if our moms weren't home literally running a brand new society within their families in which they're working and trying to manage their family, there would be none of this. So we really are sort of the unsung heroes.
If you'd like to learn about all the fun things Moms TO does all year round, check them out on Instagram under the handle Moms Toronto.